The door was shut as doors should be before you went to bed last night. But Jack Frost has got in, you see, and left your window silver white. He must have waited till you slept, and not a single word he spoke, but penciled over the panes and crept away again before you woke. And now you cannot see the hills, nor the fields that stretch beyond the lane, and there are fairer things than these his fingers traced on every pane. Rocks and castles towering high, hills and dales and streams and fields, and knights in armour riding by with nodding plumes and shining shields. And here are little boats, and there big ships with sails spread to the breeze, and yonder palm trees waving fair on islands set in silver seas. And butterflies with gauzy wings, and herds of cows and flocks of sheep, and fruit and flowers, and all the things you see when you are sound asleep. For creeping softly underneath the door, when all the lights are out, Jack Frost takes every breath you breathe, and knows the things you think about. He paints them on the window pane in fairy lines with frozen steam, and when you wake you see again the lovely things you saw in dream.